The God can no more exist without his people than the nation without its God. The God, it would appear, was frequently thought of as the physical progenitor or first father of his people. But, strictly speaking, this mythology was no essential part of ancient religion, for it had no sacred sanction and no binding force on the worshippers.